In this tutorial, we will be transforming some City of Vancouver postal code data from Esri Shape to AutoCAD DWG and storing the attributes as extended entity data.
The Esri Shapefile denotes the different postal districts covering Vancouver. Drag the Esri Shape Forward Sortation Areas file into the FME Data Inspector. We have area features representing the forward sortation areas. There is a single attribute which identifies the forward sortation area, which is the first three characters of the postal code.
Let's open FME Workbench and create a new workspace by selecting the Generate Workspace option in the Getting Started window. Select Esri Shape for the source format. For the dataset, navigate and select the forward sortation areas.shape file. For the writer format, select Autodesk AutoCAD DWG DXF. By default, DWG files do not store attributes. However, attributes can be stored as extended entity data. Click on Parameters and set the attribute output to be extended entity data. Then click OK. For the dataset, set the output file name to be VancouverFSA.dwg. Click OK to create the workspace. Now we can run the translation by clicking on the green play button. 18 features should be written. Let's open the output feature type in the FME Data Inspector. Make sure to check the parameters. Group by should be set to attribute schema. A quick inspection of the output in the FME Data Inspector shows that the 18 forward sortation areas and the attributes have been saved.